Sir? Do you think... Would you give me a shooting lesson?
A shooting lesson? Well, a man should know how to handle a gun, use it with discretion. But, you gonna tell your mother?
Well, do I have to?
Come on, I'll get her something to shoot with.
It's beautiful.
See that tree on the left with a divided trunk? You take the right side. Now aim well and put 5 slugs in it.
Why not 6?
You keep your hammer on an empty chamber for safety.
And if you're going out to face somebody?
Well, load 6 if your insides tells you to. Now take your time. That's good shooting, Gillom.
Hey, Mr. Books, my spread's not much bigger than yours.
You did well. Where'd you learn to shoot like that?
Jay Cobb lets me practice with him down by the lake when he's not in jail. Day 4 yesterday, he smashed some salesman's jaw.
Nice employer you have.
Well, it's just temporary till I find whatever's right for me.
Yeah.
Well, wouldn't I like to see him and Jack Pulford go at it? Did you hear about what Pulford did?
I did.
Mr. Books?
Yeah?
How'd you ever kill so many men?
Well, I lived most of my life in the wild country, and you set a code of laws to live by.
What laws?
I won't be wronged, I won't be insulted, I won't be laid a hand on. I don't do these things to other people, and I require the same from them.
But how could you get into so many fights and then always come out on top? I nearly tied you shooting.
Friend? There's nobody up there shooting back at you. It isn't always being fast or even accurate that counts. It's being willing. I found out early that most men, regardless of cause or need, aren't willing. They blink an eye or draw a breath before they pull a trigger. I won't.
Pat Masterson told Cobb...
Pat Masterson?
Yeah. He says that a man has to have, guts, deliberation, and a proficiency with firearms.
Did he mention that third eye you better have?
Third eye?
For that dumbass amateur. It's usually some 6-fingered buster that couldn't hit a cow in a tit with a tin cup that does you in. But then Bat Masterson always was full of sheep dip. Oh, I hope you're smart enough to know that that who hit John don't go with guns.
Oh, sure. Yes, sir.
Well, now that we got that cleared up, as my Mexican friend said, to the pure life.